Yo, what's going on, guys? Playing a game called Restaurant. I just kind of... Yeah, where am I? Oh, okay. Just kind of got done building my restaurant bed for my, customers. And kind of made it... It took a little bit, but, you know. I think I did pretty good with it from my experience with playing Sims and all that kind of stuff. We gotta move some stuff over, you know what I mean? Alright, kitchen, table, bathroom. I gotta make a little bit of a bedroom. Okay, perfect. All I need is some flooring. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I guess that works. Now, why would I have that there? Pencil. Oh no. Build. Construction. Oh, okay, perfect. I thought I messed everything up just now. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Listen, I need to mess up my restaurant. Alright, I think this is good. The bathroom is looking mighty good. I'm gonna change the color of it though. Bathroom. Are there any rugs I could use? Like, kitchen. Okay, I guess not. It's like that Assassin's Creed music we're listening to right now. What? That's pretty cool. Change the color of the bathroom. Not too crazy about the brown. I want everything to match. Let's go downstairs. We have a lot of people in here, dude. Can I do some deliveries? Pizza. Who wants pizza? Oh, Brazil. Forget about it. Navigate as VIP customers enter into your restaurant. Oh no. Do I have enough room? I might have enough room here. Yeah, hold on. Restaurant tables. Rotate. Chairs. Shit, we're gonna need some chairs in here. Come on, man. Ah, here we go. That means I'm gonna get a good tip. Tea lemonade. Coming right up. I'm stuck. Alright. Get this food out of the way here. I'm making some bank right now, boy. Upstairs I go. Looks like my chefs are doing their job. Everyone's doing good in here. I might end the video in a little bit. I'm starting to get... This is getting a little out of control. Alright, I'm gonna spawn a car. And we're gonna go deliver some. Oh my god! This ain't GTA now, come on now. I gotta deliver to this person over here, I guess. Hold on. Special delivery! There we go, money in my pocket. Straight. You need to drive the truck. Alright, well, I'm heading back to where my restaurant is. Alright, I'm gonna end the video. Thank you for watching, folks. I really appreciate it.